We used to run the streets together, had each other's back, would die for each other. And he took it all. My love, my life, my money, and ultimately my freedom. Now his time has come. I need his assassination to be heard all over America.
No one in their right mind, including DEA or FBI, would want to be responsible for this man's death.
My whole existence revolves around the loss of his.
What do you fucking mean by immunity? What does that even fucking mean?
That I get to live in hiding for the rest of my life?
Who is this mythical man you speak of?
Sonny Sundown Garcia.
What the fuck is our life, man? You know? Remember, we're looking forward, we're looking back, and you know, what is it that we're afraid of? You know, the stock market's gonna collapse, my wife gets killed in a plane crash. What if these happen or none of them? We worry anyway, but where's the moment, man? You know, where's that moment? I still want
to drown. Facilitates it through the Mexican border. He makes about 2 shipments a week.
How does he get the goods into the country? Who is the go-between?
Once you get in there, go for the big stride. He's all.
Una vida. Por una vida, o un amor, por un amor.
Sunny Sundown Garcia, you ever heard of him?
Everyone's in on it. Everyone gets paid.
You are going to jail. I'm okay.
Some things just naturally draw your attention.
I want to suffer like I suffer.
You said millions in a week. What's the job?
2 off-duty officers take down drug kingpins.